us. We stayed disciplined the whole night. We just beat a very good pit team, very well coached team, and you know, we got a lot of good basketball ahead of us. We just got to stay humble and keep working. Upset about that loss we had on Monday. We felt like we gave that away. So we felt like, you know, once we get up, we had a controlled tempo, and that's what we did down the stretch, and just a great win, great team win.
Talk to us about the atmosphere of the crowd tonight.
Great atmosphere. We love it here. We love it here. Thank you for taking good care of us.
What's next for the basketball team? What are we getting ready for?
We lead them all. We've had to fly to Florida. Got San Francisco. Tough team. We don't have much time to celebrate.
All right.
Thank you.